take 2 to 3 drops of iodine and add it to leaf.